Huh. I'll be a kangaroo's asshole. There is a manifest on here.
That was much easier than I thought it was gonna be.
Wait.
What?
There's a USCM call tag on here.
They have a Marine? Who?
Get it to Cruz and let him figure it out. Actual, we have the manifest. Going to pipe it out on a relay frequency and head into the facility.
Roger that, Winter. Good luck with Bella.
Do you hear that?
That's a dropship.
Powering this place up must have drawn some attention.
No way he can see us in here. But we should move. Now.
Thank you.
sure we found a way into the facility. Any luck with the manifest?
Affirmative, Winter. Have additional info on the manifest. Get clear and radio back.
Roger that, Actual.
Cross-reference the call tag with our own records. They have a Marine from the ship supplying them with information. Whether under duress or otherwise, is unknown.
From our ship? They kidnapped a Marine off the Sephora, sir?
Wrong ship. He's from the Sulaco.
I don't understand, Actual. All Marines on the Sulaco were KIA.
Negative, Winter. One is alive, and they're moving him soon. We don't leave Marines behind. Mission to follow. Actual out.
So, he just found a crazy-ass second suicide mission for us? What, the first wasn't suicide enough?
We volunteered! You know we don't leave Marines behind!
Yeah, but I didn't sign up to die for somebody else.
No, dickface, you signed up to die for other Marines! Whatever happens to me, promise you'll try and evac the captured Marine.
Ellen.
Promise! This used to be a way to access tunnel from the GS service station. It should bring us right under the fence.
Take it slow anyway, guys. Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me. Seal the cabin up. They're not stupid. No Zeno could get through that.
They're already 700s of an APC.
There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
We won't have to. Looks like they're finally reaching the wall. Safety's on, fellas. I'm going in first.
Keep moving.
One in the chamber, and that's it. Do you remember our agreement?
I do.
All right, don't hesitate. Now we got another Marine to rescue, and you ain't need me holding you back.
Are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Bell, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. It left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer.
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is, it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then you just die.
Winner, knock him out.
Oh, Neil. I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey. Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Ooh, to ashes, Mel. That was our agreement. Sulaco Actual. This is 2-1 with an update. Read.
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been? What happened with Bella?
That's a negative, Actual. We did not meet our mission parameters. The subject didn't make it. Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
Just give us the damn orders, sir.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Wii U APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. My promise was to Bella.
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Emergency containment protocol deploying now. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Thank you.
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be emergency containment protocol aborted. Protocol aborted.
Quick and quiet. Don't want any of them reaching the alarm. Quick and quiet. don't want any of them reaching anyone.